Hey, hello, believers. How are you doing? Having a good time in lockdown? Well, we're not, are we? We're all bored now. We're all waiting for Boris to do something. Well, I'll tell you what, don't wait for Boris. Friday, the 19th of February, we're going to have a quiz. It's a family quiz. Get all your family together. It's a bit of a fundraiser. It's only £10 entry. So, do you know what? If there's five of you in a team, it's only £2 each. Or if you get your dad to pay, it costs you nothing. £10 for a fun night quiz? Come on, get on it. What we're doing is we're raising money. We all love sport in Glossop, don't we, believers? We've got no facilities. So do you know what? Our good friends at Glossop North End Community Club, they're raising money to give football home in Glossop. That's right. Give football home in Glossop. Give football home in Glossop. Come on, believers. It's a £1 million deal they're going for. Can you imagine how good that would be? And it's not just about football. It's going to be for the full community. Got a ballroom dancing in there and everything. It'll all be really good fun. But forget about that. Get on the quiz. I'm going to put the link in the entry form in the comments box. Get on it. It's £10. And do you know who you can win? Do you know who you can win? Beer. You can win beer. I mean, who don't want to win beer, believers? That's right. You believe that you can win it. Fun for all the family. Get on there. Friday, the 19th of February, 7:30. Get logged on in the comments box. £10. Brilliant. But do you know how much is if you're a student? It's £10. Come on, students. You're not spending your grand at the moment, are you? Get yourself a WKD or something. Get on there. £10. You might want a load of beer. Come on, believers. We can do it. And let's give football home in Glossop. Believe. Believe.